Okay, so it's the night before my Seven Bridges roll. It's like 12:45 at night, and I'm extremely tired and unprepared, but I have my support team here with me. We'll be getting up at 6:15, and getting on the first bridge for 7:30. Feeling a little nervous about it after we drove the bridges today, and it's a long way. I just hope that I can get through this. Wish me luck.
Time to rock and roll, baby.
Oh, what time is it?
About 6 a.m.
Oh, let's roll some bridges. We're just moments away from the first bridge. I'm not sure if I'm ready or not. I have my support team with me. This is support team chief here.
Hi, I'm Captain.
Support team media mogul just here. And we've got support team official photographer right here. So I reckon we'll be rolling in around 10 minutes.
Partway through bridge two. Dizzy, stand back. Okay, but you can do this.
All right. So you can't find the third bridge. It's there, it's really big, but we don't know where it was.
Ed, four bridges down, we're over halfway. How do you feel?
I feel fantastic. That's an absolute lie.
What's the main feeling that you're getting from this so far?
I feel sick. Really nauseous. I just had 10 minutes stood out here breathing slowly.
Okay.
Nose and out of mouth. It's
great. So we've got the Anzac Bridge next. That's probably the biggest challenge, don't you think?
That and then the Sydney Harbour, that's the longest one, that's the last bridge. But the Anzac Bridge is going to be pretty windy. My back hurts.
How you feeling?
Bless you.
Oh. You're on the home straight.
Final bridge.
Last bridge.
Seven.
Last 50 or 60 rolls.
Got it. Done over 1,000 rolls. It's a rallying international. And I don't have this pain to show it. My back.
That's 200.
He's killing me. It's the 200th. Oh, I can't talk anymore.